Yeah, word around town, heard you get around. Get the f*** around, he ain't need from the town.
Big by the year, fashion the fears. Gripping my watch the rear of the mirror. But guess on my neck, on the lure, I'm superior. 250 each year, what you say, I can't hear. My prices, they lower than Sears. Beat it up by the gear. Dropped out of school cause I didn't wanna hear. I was thinking about making an M every period. Got my shit off the block. 17 hot trying to plot on the block. They had to go and get a knot. I was on the block, ain't knowing about a yacht. Out of my watch. Got baby cake in your Birkin, why not? Bought a fell in love when I beat him in dough. We beat him in, we beat him in clothes. We beat him in Lambos in a row. Hold up, my wrist, it got rocks like hoes. Dispose on my kids, don't talk no more. My Rolex got skitters, you taste the rainbow. Keep down the door, Curtis blow. Put the load on the knob and it go. Bad, but got nothing to give. I'm a dad in this industry.
On the floor for the visiting team. At shooting guard, Bogdanovich. It's time to introduce the starting five for your home team. Half four, 6 man. Number 16, Pejas Bojanovic.
So Philadelphia will get the first possession. So with Johnson on the bench, this is Phil Jackson's lineup. We've got De'Aaron Fox. Wedman is out there with Lyles. Then there's Bogdanovich. And it's Bolar in at the five, roaming the paint. Now, here's Fox. Clock at six. Philadelphia needs to get a shot off. Yes, that goes in. Bular's got the first points up on the board for Philadelphia.
Boy, excellent recognition from Fox there. Outstanding at recognizing when his guys are open.
It's Richmond on the wing. He is covered by Bogdanovich. High post Cousins. The shot, no good. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Pass to Bolar. And it's Wiles in the corner. Fox with it. This is it to Bolar. And they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation.
Home team ball.
And now, just over a minute played here in the first. The pass to Stojakovic. It's Richmond on the wing, over Bogdanovich. That's good for Richmond on the assist by Stojakovic.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
Robertson against Fox. Bolar with the bucket.
Hard not to respect how good Fox is in the pick and roll. Excellent at making the pocket pass.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
And that's what a coach loves to see in a close game. Just put your head down and make something happen.
Now here's Cousins. Now Stojakovic. Back to Cousins. That one wide left. Wiles against Cousins. Wiles kicks to Bogdanovich. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Fox deciding where to go with it. To the middle. Bolar. And he jams it after taking the nice feed on the run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. To be young again.
Makes you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does make me look back a little bit, but I could never throw it down like that. It sure does look good.
They grab their own miss, and it's denied. And the ball travels out of bounds. It was last touched by Lyle. And we got to take a second look to admire that outstanding block.
And an early swat like that can really set the tone. Now the shooters will be feeling his presence.
Substitution for your home team. Wade Embry. Nate Archibald.
Here's Embry, covered by Lyons. And it's blocked. And that's out of bounds. Sacramento will retain. It's a completely new group here for Philadelphia.
On the court.
Six to shoot. Again, the miss by the Kings. Philadelphia leading by four. Right there in a rhythm offensively, really cooking.
And the opposition looks helpless to stop them right now. Yeah, good job to take it right at them.
Yeah, really left them no choice there. He had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Chimezie Metu, two shots.
That free throw missing, and the Kings making a change here. Johnson's checked in. Good on the second free throw. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Pass to Birdsong. To the inside. Sabonis against Divots. And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
That's a jump ball.
And Sacramento has possession. Johnson surveying the floor. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. And it's sent back by Sabonis. Now, here's Johnson. Not a lot of room. And he gets the whistle for the 3 second call.
Home team ball.
Sacramento trails by five. Archibald passes to Johnson. Here's Archibald. To stop the drought. Had a hand on it. And he stays with it. Here's Embry. Simmons against Johnson. And Simmons slams it in.
Nice play, and you can see they're gathering momentum.
You know, they need to stay aggressive here. Build the lead up while they've got the chance. Don't waste this opportunity.
Here's Embry. Sabonis grabs the board.
And that is a textbook example of how to defend your rim.
And you know, guys, I love his fight and grit on the interior. I mean, he never lets a shot go uncontested.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
Hammering down the two-hand slam.
Really piling on the lead with a dunk like that.
Here's Johnson. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go. Archibald with the bucket.
And that's exactly what they're going for on that shot.
Philadelphia leading by seven. We've got 28 seconds left to play in the first quarter. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm. And you can see how they're finishing their play.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
And it's the Kings with the ball. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go. Here's Archibald. Pass to Embry. Johnson surveying the floor. Down low. Here's Metu. 1 second left, and it's good on the layup. Metu's got five.
When you find yourself up double digits in the first quarter, you know you're doing right.
They're doing everything right. How about that? I mean, this could turn into a blowout very quickly.
And so it's Philadelphia. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. A look at the field goal percentage numbers tells the story of what tough defense they're playing today. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Fans, please give a big round of applause.
And welcome back to the second quarter of action. Plenty of basketball left to play, but this one has been one-sided so far. And guys, what's your take so far in Philadelphia?
Well, in that first quarter, they were intent on just pounding the ball down low.
Yeah, and it's worked. They've got a clear edge and points in the paint. Now we'll see if they go with a more balanced attack or just keep on pounding it inside.
So with Johnson on the bench, this is the group Mike Brown has right now. They've got Lucas. Robertson is out there with Richmond. And it's Peja Stojakovic. And it's Cousins in at the five spot. Here's Bergsall. And looks like the illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
And not the most common call you'll see in the NBA, but hard to argue that pick wasn't illegal.
Yeah, you know, the officials aren't nearly as lenient as they used to be on that call. As a matter of fact, I know I got away with a lot of those in my playing days, but that was 40 years ago.
Philadelphia leading by 11. Here's Johnson driving inside.
Sabonis making sure to pass it where his teammates are open, and that's just being a good passer there.
Now here's Robertson. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet.
Well, the father of Domantas Sabonis, Arvidas, named to the NBA 75 All-European team. Arvidas, 7'3", and just so skilled.
In the corner, Simmons with it. Out left to the wing. Here's Bergsall, covered by Robertson. And there's the whistle. Illegal screen.
Second personal foul.
So the Kings call timeout. They're first.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show more fight on the interior. That's the top priority right now.
All right. That was your new fifth.
Sacramento trails by 13. Robertson outside. We're about a minute and a half into the second quarter now. Six on the shot clock. The Kings need to get off a shot here. The putback, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points.
And you can't sleep on Lucas. I mean, he uses that big frame to kind of carve out space. Then he's savvy enough to convert when he gets those second chance opportunities. And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage nonetheless. I mean, it was only with one hand, but he still threw that down pretty hard.
Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. Bibby checked in for the Kings.
On the floor for your home team, Mike Bibby.
Philadelphia leading by 13. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. And it's Cousins with the foul.
First personal foul.
That's his first foul. And Philadelphia has possession. Only given up 2 points this quarter. And here's Bogdanović. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Bolar passes to Lyles.
Well, when Cousins makes up his mind to defend, he does a nice job challenging shots and getting stops.
Shot clock at 6. To the paint and stolen by Cousins.
Active hands prevented an easy bucket that time.
Richmond for 3. The shot will not fall. And Philadelphia the other way now. Inside. And Bogdanović throws it down.
But he just kind of stepping aside and letting him get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
You know, you look at it, the communication is lacking, as is the trust. They can ill afford those types of breakdowns. It won't work. You can't win with those kind of breakdowns.
Now, here's Bogdanović following the shot by Mitch Richmond. Fox passes to Lyles. And the dunk by Lyles.
Haven't we seen that a few times today, guys? I mean, their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness about it.
And if it doesn't, this is only going to get ugly. I mean, that's no way to defend a player of his caliber.
Down low, Richmond with the steal. Here's Bibby. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
Boy, Bibby, very effective from here. I love seeing him operate in that space, feeling out the defense and cashing in when he has room to shoot.
Now, here's Fox. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Belar with the bucket.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
That was the 2K drive, as that move deserved another look.
Yeah, and even up big, still playing the right way, keeping that aggressive nature and attacking the rim.
It's deflected. Bibby against Bogdanovich. Richmond for three, and Philadelphia grabs the miss. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. Bogdanovich dishes to Fox. Passes it to Lyles. In the dunk by Lyles.
And he can time his passes so perfectly. Wow, what an assist.
Richmond outside. He kicks to Bibby. And he drives in. Here's Cousins. And he makes good on the layup.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
You know what, guys? Honestly, I didn't think he'd win that. That's a lot of height to give up.
And through the first half, look pretty lopsided.
The away team, 27.
Dive into the second half. We'll find out if the next two quarters are any different from the first two. So far, it has been a runaway. Sacramento trails by 17. So with Johnson on the bench, this is Phil Jackson's lineup. We've got Wedman. Bogdan Bogdanovich is out there with Fox. Then it's Trey Lyles. And it's Belar in at the center position.
And you know, when Cousins is healthy now, this guy is a quality player. He's a big man that has a lot of versatility.
Sacramento shooting their initial free throws of the game right here. And he's good on the second. Philadelphia leading by 16. Fox passes to Belar. And the shot is good. Belar's got 10 points.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard.
Yeah, if that's a harbinger of things to come, he's looking at having a very big second half.
Fox against Cousins. Richmond with the steal. Now the feed to Robertson. And so it looks like the Kings will retain possession here.
And he made the right read on that play, but just couldn't secure the steal.
You know, fellas, 1 second quicker, and that's going the other way.
Now here's Robertson. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Richmond outside. Fires the three. Hits it from three-point range.
Boy, Mitch Richmond, a great shooter from outside the arc. Really measures those shots well.
Fox with it. To the paint, Belar. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Cousins. And right now, let's watch that terrific swat.
Boy, and that'll give him a nice injection. Nothing like a rejection to get a team fired up.
Now into the lineup for your home team. Vlade Divac. Wade Embry. Kevin.
On defense, the Kings. 15-point game. Bogdanovich passes to Wedman. Shot clock at 5. Now, here's Lyons. He's guarded closely. Nice touch on the bank shot.
The assist. Bogdanovich.
Third quarter here, over a minute and a half into it. Outside, Martin. And so it looks like the kick. Kings will retain possession here.
Substituting on the court.
Yo, yo, yo,
Robertson left side. The pass to Birdsong. The rebound by Johnson.
And the activity he shows around the rim is why he is such a respected defender.
And you know what? He's not going to give up an easy finish at the rim. I mean, that's just against his constitution.
Sacramento trails by 19. Pass to Birdsong. Three-pointer. Martin connects from three-point range. Martin's got himself on the board with three there.
And even if Martin goes through ups and downs in other parts of his game, they can still depend on his three-point shooting. He tends to be very consistent from long range.
Sabonis, no good. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the result.
Here's Birdsong, covered by Robertson. Birdsong passes to Sabonis. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
And you know what? At 6'10", dunking is low stress for Sabonis. Solid at getting himself inside for these throwdowns.
Now here is Martin. Pass to Embry. And he goes in for the dunk.
And that's a huge play. I mean, they need more like it because second chance points are going to be key in this game.
Mm-hmm, probably so. That's usually a crucial element to any combo.
Yeah, and if you look at it, had they been converting those second chances all along instead of waiting until now, who knows?
Second half here. We're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Robertson dishes to Martin. Passes to Divac. Gets an open look and hits. Divac has got his first 2 points.
Well, you got to appreciate Divac's basketball IQ. I mean, knowing exactly when to shoot off the catch, this guy's a smart basketball player.
Sacramento trails by 14. Here's Birdsong. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for Philadelphia.
Phenomenal work on the defensive end so far. That stands out the most. They've made it their mission to block shots and make things hard for the opposition.
How about the ball hawking defensively, moving their feet, anticipating, and then also coming up with steal.
Here's Birdsong. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Simmons against Christie. There's the pass to Birdsong. Christie can't make it.
You know, you don't always get that opportunity, so those are the ones you hate to miss.
Pass to Birdsong. No good on the three. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Here's Archibald. Johnson with the rebound. And so it's Johnson who brings the ball up for Philadelphia. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Sabonis inside. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
Can't afford to be too handsy with Sabonis. He's very good at forcing the issue and getting these calls.
For Philadelphia, they have shot two free throws, and they're 1-2 so far. And he makes the first, but misses the second. With one on the clock, and the last second attempt does not go in for. And so it's Philadelphia, 13 points up at the end of the period. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are pounding it down low. We'll return shortly. And how about a look now at our assist of the game, brought to you by State Farm.
And definitely deserving of the prize tonight. How about the read he made here? Looking like a point guard, putting the pass right on the money.
Terrific versatility coming from a big man. Not something that the majority of big guys possess.
And there may not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter, but stranger things have happened. So with Johnson sitting on the bench, this is the group Mike Brown has right now. Bibby is out there with Richmond. Then it's Lucas. Then there's DeMarcus Cousins. And it's Stojakovic in at the three, the small forward.
Excellent job by Sabonis after setting the screen. Very mobile in these pick and rolls.
Oh, what an impressive dribble drive. That replay brought to you by Mobile One.
Still going hard, and that kind of energy and effort is how they built this league.
Now, here is Bibby. Pass to Cousins. Hits the layup after the sweet pump fake to freeze the D.
Hey, DeMarcus Cousins is really an effective guy inside. Give him the ball.
Here's Birdsong. Bibby covering and stolen by Lucas. And up the court come the Kings on the break. Outside Stojakovic. Good. And it's Cousins picking up the assist. Stojakovic has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Here's Birdsong. Bibby covering. Birdsong passes to Sabonis. And slam dunk by Sabonis.
No doubt about it. Sabonis is in the zone right now. Able to find points left and right.
Now a timeout called by Sacramento. One guy who's been getting it done is Domantas Sabonis.
And he's getting to the rack all game, and if they can't do a better job of keeping him out of the paint, they're in for a long night.
Give a big round of applause for your dance team.
Robertson, he's checked in for Mike Bibby. Some changes for Philadelphia. And now the latest from our reporter, David Aldridge.
During that break, Sacramento's coach had some words for the team. He is not pleased. He told them they have to make a push right now. He said, look, we got to make a move, or I've got to pull the plug. Pretty blunt stuff, Kevin. Back to you.
Okay, David, thanks. And Philadelphia has possession after the miss by Oscar Robertson. Redmond, the pass to Ballard. Count that one.
Assist. Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
Robertson outside. Kicks it to Stojakovic. Sacramento again missing. Philadelphia leading by 14. Now Fox. It's Bogdanović on the wing. Good, and a nice assist from Fox. Fox has got his 8th assist in the game.
And this is why Bogdanović has a permanent green light from the arc. Frankly, the team expects this from him.
Now here's Robertson. Passes it to Lucas. Four on the clock. He dishes it to Cousins. And they get it. Sacramento again missing. Cousins has gone just 2 for 8 from the field. Right there at 25%. Outside Fox. Pass to Ballard.
Home team foul. DeMarcus Cousins. Second personal foul. First team foul. Shooting for the away team. At the line for two.
And he makes the first. Both shots good from the stripe. Sacramento trails by 19. Robertson passes to Stojakovic. Back to Robertson. For three, Richmond. Can't hit that one. And Philadelphia the other way now. Bogdanović with it. Picked up by Robertson. Miles kicks to Fox. 1:32 left in the fourth quarter.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Almost no holes in their performance tonight. They've been tremendous.
Now, here is Stojakovic. That's tipped. And now, Philadelphia on the break. The finish. Flushes it down to finish the break.
And this offense is in a perfect rhythm, and you can see how they're finishing their plays.
Boy, this is borderline ridiculous. I mean, every single attempt finding the bottom of the bucket.
Here's Robertson. Their offense, stone cold. Another miss there. The kick out to Fox. Over Robertson. Here's Ballard. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
Third personal
yeah,
foul.
Coach's pet peeve there. No box
shooting,
out.
Those are three points you're giving away. You got to work shot. Harder on the glass.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Kings. And the free throw, no good. Pass to Christie. Launches a three. It's hauled in by Lyles. Dishes it to Fox. Six on the shot clock. And the dunk by Lyles.
And credit the whole team. It was a focused, concerted effort to put this one away.
Yeah, what a time to put the hammer down. Any hope of a comeback? Diminished.
Here's Archibald. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go. Over to the wing. And it's in there.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Here's Ballard. It's good.
Fox is a willing passer, always looking to find his teammates.
Here's Archibald. So it's Philadelphia winning this. Easily, a resounding victory for them. And Greg in enemy territory, no less.
That's exactly right. But with the way they controlled the game and just.
You again soon. Thank you.
They ride.